That's not after that, yeah. There you go.
Don't stand straight up. You get low, stay right on him.
Yeah, relax, relax.
You want to do that, you cut the ring off.
Good, good. Worry about that jab. Don't throw the right hand unless you land that jab.
Head on his chest and stay there,
man. Just keep popping it out. There you go.
And then just stay there. Get low, stay there. Bro, don't hold him. You throw. You don't hold him. Walk with him in close. Yep, keep pumping it now. Yep, dig in there. Yep.
Straighten that out.
Calming him on that with a hook.
There you go. Landing that jab in the right hand. Keep him away, keep him away. Use the ring, use the ring. Bring it up a little bit.
Get in. Get in there, Mark. Stay there. Get close. Stay close in there. You're picking your head up. Bend those knees and stay low. You're picking your head straight up. That's why you get caught when you're in there. Stay low. Yep. Bang.
Good up, good up, Cody Antonio. Come back, left hook, right hand. Good work.
Right beside you when you're already there, right beside your head.
Pace now. Yourself, stay relaxed. Good, good. You can jab left hook or something, mix it up.
Shut it off, cut it off.
You gotta throw your combination, then move out, Antonio.
Get in close.
Good, good. Right hand after that. You degress a little bit. Stay right there. That's where you want. That's where you're going to be right here. Good, good. Don't back up. Don't back up at all. And you know it's coming right there. Nice, nice.
Head into his chest.
A lot better. A lot better. When you know it's coming, then throw that right. Good, keep moving. Okay, that's right.
Stay there, stay there.
Good, good.
Stay in there.
Go straight with 4-3. Right there, right there. There you go. Come back with the hook. Right there. You knew he's coming in. Keep.
Yep, up, up, yep.
Right. Nice, nice. Right there, right there. Good, good, good. Come back, come back. Combination, combination. Nice, nice and tight. Good job, good job.
Trying to get him fighting inside.
Yeah, no, I know. I know. I'm trying to keep, get him to keep him away. So it's perfect. With his height and reach, he should be able to a little bit. Right there, right there. This is where you're going to be, Antonio. That was nice, nice move. Get back in the middle. There you go, right there. That's where you stay. You stay right there. Stay right there. Don't let him come to that double jab. You throw back. You fight for the middle of the ring. Keep it up. Jab, jab, jab. Nice. Stay relaxed, stay relaxed. Jab your way back in the middle. Double jab right here. Right here. Double jab right here. What's that? Yeah, this is the third round. Double jab right here, Antonio. Double jab right in. Straight ahead. Straight ahead. Double it up. Double it up. There you go. Now you get the middle of the ring again. Stay there.
Step over.
Double jab right in. Come straight in. There you go. Right hand would have landed. You got to get in that middle. There you go. Nice jab. Nice jab. Go for it again. Double jab right in. There you go. Come back with a hook after. That's good. 1 minute, Antonio. Nice. There you go, there you go. Now you're using your reach. Good job. Right there, that's where the right hand comes. Good, good, good. Got it. Pop it. Double jab away. Good, good. That's using your reach. 30 seconds. Let those hands go. There you go, there you go. With the right hand. Nice, nice. Good job.